It is not for the sake of the husband that the wife loves the husband, but for the sake of the Atman that she loves the husband, because she loves the self. None loves the wife for the sake of the wife, but it is because he loves the self that he loves the wife. None loves the children for the children, but because one loves the self, therefore one loves the children. None loves wealth on account of the wealth, but because one loves the self, therefore one loves wealth. None loves the Brahmana for the sake of the Brahmana, but because one loves the self, one loves the Brahmana. So, none loves the Kshatriya for the sake of the Kshatriya, but because one loves the self. Neither does anyone love the world on account of the world, but because one loves the self. None, similarly, loves the gods on account of the gods, but because one loves the self. None loves a thing for that thing's sake, but it is for the self that one loves it. This self, therefore, is to be heard, reasoned about, and meditated upon.